Guten Abend. I mean, hello.
Hello, Amos.
Yes, yes, yes. I'm Johan. Come in, come in.
Oh, nice TV.
Oh.
Good distance from the sofa.
Would you like a drink?
Oh, yeah. White Russian, please.
I don't know that. How do you make that?
I don't know. Well, we might as well get to it.
Really? Gosh, so eager, so brave.
Well, you know, once I've made up my mind to do something, that's it.
Oh, that's very admirable.
Yep, so really just do whatever you want with me. I'm ready for anything.
Oh, well, right. I suppose we'll take your clothes off and we'll get started.
Right. Okay, so how long does this course last?
Sorry?
How long does this course last?
Course? What course?
Hang on, take my clothes off.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm confused.
Well, so am I.
What did you think this was?
Well, I was going to eat you.
I may have misheard you there. Did you just say that you're going to eat me? Right, you did say that.
Yes.
Yeah, no, I'm here for the cookery.
No, this is the cookery.
Look, I've got your advert here.
Yes.
I printed it out.
Yes.
I want to cook with you.
Oh, no, my English is not so good.
Ow! You want to cook with me, using me, you mean?
Ah, yes, oh, yes, no, you yeah, see?
Yeah. I see where the confusion was. I thought this was a cookery course.
No.
But you were looking for someone who would agree to let you kill and eat them.
Yeah. You see?
That is funny.
Yeah. You're not interested?
Oh, no, thanks very much. It's not for me.
How disappointing.
Oh, I'm sorry, Johan. This must be such a letdown. Oh, had my tonsils out last month, I could have kept them.
Oh.